special celebration, a birthday celebration today for a former Detroit Tiger, Hamtramck.
Ike Blessitt was honored for his 73rd at his second annual Hamtramck Baseball Classic. The daytime doubleheader featured four teams, alumni from Blessitt's Detroit Tigers fantasy camp, and players from the Detroit Men's Senior Baseball League. The playing field, the historic home of the Negro League Detroit Stars, which was where Blessitt was first discovered by Major League scouts back in the 1960s.
Now everybody knows who Ike Blessitt is. And it's a beautiful thing that my grandbaby here, my grandbaby, she know who her papa is. So when she get older, she can walk proudly through Hamtramck. And they say, you know Ike Blessitt? That's my papa.
Oh, that's so sweet. I love that. Mm-hmm. The Hamtramck native says he hopes friends and families will keep this tradition of baseball classics alive even when he's no longer here. Oh, I just absolutely love that.
It warms your heart.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for watching Local 4 News at 11. Get your first news.